So I chose the University of Worcester because I was local here, so I've always lived here. So when it came to deciding on a university for me, I looked at the forensic science courses and Worcester came up, which was a bonus. So I was already accustomed to the university campus and I knew it was up and coming and it was growing and there was a lot of funding going into it. So the labs, especially the Charles Darwin lab, was being developed. So I knew there was going to be loads of exciting things and facilities that I'd be able to utilise by doing this course at this university. I chose the course because biology was my favourite subject at school. So my curiosities and hobbies at home, watching crime and thriller programmes which incorporated forensics in them, it made it easy for me to be able to choose forensic science and applied biology because it was my natural interest in biology and then the ability to be able to get the opportunity to educate myself on forensics at the same time. So it was that mixture of both of them which made me choose the course as well. The facilities and the laboratories are personally, I think, really good here, and the lab techs that work in them really, really helpful and supportive in lectures and out of lectures when you're wanting to do maybe more practical work, practicing your lab skills. The modules for this course I think are really, really good. So the biology that's incorporated into it makes it a really diverse course in what you're learning, and the forensic modules that are taught to you they cover a range of the forensic disciplines and areas that not all universities offer that I researched originally. So personally, some of the modules that incorporated forensic DNA analysis and indicators for crime reporting were things that interested me personally and wanting to learn that other universities and their courses didn't offer the students. And I believe the University of Worcester offers a really, really diverse and unique range of modules that not other courses give to students.